West Godavari district farmers were once again hit by Niwar cyclone. Authorities estimated that about 4,000 acres of paddy fields across the West Godavari district have been completely damaged due to the heavy rains over the past 2 days. But the farmers are outraged that all these are also cuckoo calculations. More information on this is provided by our bureau chief in charge, Sevens, from West Godavari district.